Hi, I'm Roshan Sethi, and I'm here with the movie 7 Days.
Hey, I'm Karan Soni. I'm here with the movie 7 Days.
It's the story of two very different people who get trapped together through the circumstances of quarantine. And they've met actually because they were arranged on a date by their sort of overzealous traditional Indian parents, and find out that their real personalities resemble nothing that their parents had promised each other. And it's sort of a story of two people falling in love, but in an unconventional way. Well, we had both been through it by proxy in our own families, and by it I mean watching family members go through arranged marriages, and now they're really more introduced marriages where people are on these websites like shadi.com, and the parents are actually the people who create the profiles on the websites, and almost all the interactions are between parents, and they find someone to match with their son or daughter, and then arrange them on dates. So we've seen that happen to a lot of our family members, and our own parents also actually met through arranged marriages, so sort of very much on our mind. But
we're dating, and I'm an actor mainly, so I think our relationship would have ended if he didn't cast me as the lead. I also co-wrote the movie, so, you know, that helped. And then the other lead, Geraldine, I'm on a TV show with her called Miracle Workers. So we knew each other for the last 3 years when we made the movie. And so it was she's a very talented actress. So it was like always our dream person to have was her. And then we sent her the script, and it was the middle of 2020, and she wasn't working. And she was gracious enough to be like, I'll make your movie with you. And so we got very lucky. Us having been in a relationship was really helpful because we were pretty good at communicating, I hope. And so that made it really sort of like easy to sort of have the trust when making something. And then, you know, we both value each other's like creative input, and we both bring, I think, different things to the table. So together they can make a superpower of making something good, I think. So it was really, really cool to, you know, be together and then make something together, because a lot of people in relationships, they never get to see what their spouse does for work. Like, it's this weird job. Like, if someone's an accountant, you're like, I guess he goes and does accounting from 9 to 5, and I don't know what happens there. But in this creative field, it's kind of cool because you get to see like your partner shine, and like Roshan directed it, so I got to see him sort of shine doing that. We got to write it together. We got to like be like, oh my God, you fixed that problem in the script. Yes. Like, you know, it's just like a very cool thing to see them succeed in a creative way.
I said this before, but I do think that the Western conception of love is so different from the Indian conception of love, because most of our parents and the generation certainly above them had arranged marriages, where the expectation was that you would build a love after you got married, and that love is something that is grown slowly and nurtured and built. Whereas the Western conception of love is that it's something that happens to you, like a thunderbolt strike, and that if it's the right person and there's only one right person, then it will work out. So they're at such odds with each other, and that's part of what we were exploring in the movie. I personally favor the Indian conception of love. I do think it is something that you choose, that doesn't happen to you, but that you make happen, and that you build slowly, as we did, and as I think our parents did too.